200 DynCorp International employees are being laid off. DynCorp is the contractor that maintains the A-10s at Davis-Monthan Air Force Base. The company says the United States Air Force plans to have active duty maintenance personnel continue the work of the 357th Aircraft Maintenance Unit.